Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
Okay.
Go get him, Batman.
I almost thought you said you turned me into a stroller, and I'm like, hey, yo, what? What did strollers ever do to you? Jesus Christ, what a whiny baby.
I need to get out through the shutter before they release the gas.
I totally hit the wrong button.
This is justice. This is what you deserve.
I think that might be the first time I've ever, you know, heard his actual voice wearing that outfit and getting that death or game over scene. Oh, I have to start everything over. He's the only one still up. I didn't even see that. I mean, yes, I can understand. You're frustrated with all this stuff, but... Jeez. Like, man, whine so much.
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down. I need to get out through the shutter before they release the gas. This makes us even, Bruce.
Big fat bruh.
You're not the only one with sidekicks.
For silent takedowns, a lot of these guys make so much noise. It's very funny. Where's the last one? Okay, there he is.
He thinks he's a hero, boy. Let's prove he's not.
That was accidental.
I'm not your sidekick anymore. I grew up.
Alrighty, here we go.
I learned how to take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best. But you can't hurt what you can't see. Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how.
Make them hurt, Batman.
This is gonna be tricky. Bruh. See him. Yeah. Okay, that is fair.
You gotta run and scare. Hey, Batman! We're not afraid of you! The Arkham Knight lost all your strength! He knows you inside and out, Batman! And so do we!
He's like, okay, tell Scarecrow to piss off. You don't get to take off my... You don't get to take my things and walk away easily. Bruh. He mad pissy. He's pissy. He wanted to wear something like it too.
Take these guys out and let's get going.